What is up, guys? My name is Ant, and today we're going to be playing a not so new game. It came out this year, though. I'm going to be playing Maui, and apparently it's based off like a Hawaiian mythology or something like that. So, yeah. I haven't actually seen any of this stuff before, so I might see if there's like a tutorial or something. Okay. I like the music. Right. Okay, so alright, once in a while a princess loved a commoner, but their love was forbidden by the gods. They were trapped in two halves of a single flower. You are Maui. The trapped princess is your sister. You must bring her back. Wait, am I playing a boy or a girl? Just wondering. Who cares? Right. Maui, I have heard your desires to restore your sister from her prison within a flower. As Mana, guardian of your family, I will help you bring her back. This vision is the first of many from the gods to prove your worth and gain their favor. This is the path to fulfill your Kuleana and bring Naupaka back. The circle in the bottom right of your screen represents your current favor with the gods. Button by moving the mouse, you can move the cursor in this grid. As you move the cursor, you will call upon the favor of gods and increase your abilities. Move the cursor to the left to call upon Kane, god of sky, and increase your ground pound ability. Hold the right mouse button, move the cursor to the left now. Cute. Moving up the cursor calls upon Ku and increases your attacker power. Okay. I didn't do anything. Then click the left mouse button or spacebar to attack. Not doing anything. Oh, okay, I'm not. Right. Mastering the favor of the gods is key to your success, Maui. You'll need to discover the other powers yourself. Yeah, so I think I'm playing a boy. It looks like it. Now use your knowledge of the gods' favor to defeat this demon. Good luck. Like the demon shield. It's like slow motion. It's cool. I like this game. Die. What is he hitting me with? What is. Aw, oh, damn it. Okay. Is he hitting me with a bone? Whatever. Do I just. Okay. Here. Don't damage. Do ya? Right, so up in the corner is my health. On the other side from where it says defeat the demon.